when I draw, I start with the rough line art, and then I try to refine it. So as you can see, from a bit messy, it became cleaner. Put in the details for the eyes. Then I flip it just to see the symmetry, if anything looks weird. So when I color, if the color is light, I change to a darker background so I can see the colors better. Then for the clothes, I start with the base color and green. I can just change it later if I want to change color. So here you can see I have changed it to like pink. And put in some highlights, then some background finishing touches.